see, Melvin is yet to demonstrate his most impressive invention from today. It was a little extracurricular project I asked him to come up with myself.
I call him the Tattle Turtle 200. On the outside, it resembles a turtle. But on the inside, oh, look at this. It's a nanny cam.
Oh, Melvin, how fun. Let's see what it records.
Yeah, you gotta change input to video.
I got this.
You're on Ogs. Change it to video.
It's not my TV. It's your turtle.
You're doing it wrong.
I know. I think I know how to do my office. Screwdriver.
Is this 2x1?
We're so guilty.
Wow, that's a nanny cam. Really has good picture quality.
Is that high def? Because you can really tell that's us, huh?
I can't believe it. I got you. I finally got you.
We've finally got them, sir.
Yes, yes. Well done, Melvin. Extra credit granted.
Put that in my pocket. Extra credit. It feels so good.
I told you I would get you one day. And that day I was talking about is this day. Today. This is the day.
Are you going to tell our parents?
No. Your parents are obviously total failures. I have a much more effective punishment in mind. Because I'm going to have you two placed in separate classes. We're going to annihilate your friendship.
What? No.
You see? You won't be together. You won't be able to enjoy each other's company and ruin my life.
Mr. Krupp, no, you can't do this, please.
This is too much. I mean, even for you.
Enjoy the rest of your weekend, boys. Come Monday. Enjoy each other's company and ruin my life.
Mr. Krupp, no, you can't do this, please.
This is too much. I mean, even for you.
Enjoy the rest of your weekend, boys. Because come Monday.